You got to cover the shooters and do the Bobcats. You know, Boobie Gibson's gotten off to such a good start. You've got to go over those screens and force these guys to flare so you can help on the drive.
It's a full timeout now with 5:45 left to go here in the first half. Boobie Gibson's the leading scorer on a night that should feature LeBron James. He's always ready. The pass from Williams, it's a certain two for the Cavs.
He said, you know what? I guess he does have a little bit more patience.
Emphasis on a little bit more patience. Just a little bit.
Cavs lead 12-10 with LeBron James on the bench, and he's back in the game. Felton to the corner. Here's Wallace, takes it in. And Wallace gets defended by Wallace that time. Delonte West back in the ballgame as Mike Brown circulates back to his starters. Minus Mo Williams as he leaves Daniel Gibson in. Up and over for Wallace off the glass.
I've never seen a play like that. It's a double alley-oop play. You throw it to Wallace. He throws a lob to the rim for LeBron, and he catches. Look here. There's the first lob. Then Wallace knows he can't. He throws it off the glass to LeBron. And it works. It works. Looks like they've been working on it. Look at the over-the-top. Lobs it right up. He puts it right up there for the Kings, and he puts it in.
Then Wallace figuring, I got a better shot at getting it to LeBron than scoring myself. Is that what you're saying?
Well, really, he said, hey, and I'll get a chance to stay in the game long. Everybody has roles.
LeBron James in the three-point play, the foul of Muhammad. He's got 11. A 9-2 Cleveland run. And 3 points instantly once LeBron James returns to the play. Felton, top of the floor. Gets around Ildauskas. Here's Muhammad underneath. Took advantage of the situation of Ildauskas pursuing that front.
That's different. If you got Sean Mayer looking for the flare, with Najee Muhammad on that open front, he died. And as a result, he's a good
one. Bobcats even up on bench points, 13 apiece. Up and over to Wallace, intercepted by Darryl Wallace. Crash comes down to the front court. Here's Adam ready to shoot for three. No bars coverage for the Bobcats.
Well, I'm okay with that shot, though, because Adam's a rhythm player, and he's got to get 10, 12 of those shots a game to be effective.
Gets it out front. I wonder if Larry feels that way.
If he makes him, yes.
Good defense by Adam on Gibson. It's 7 on the shot clock. And here comes LeBron. And Gerald Wallace had to foul him for slipping Johnson Watson.
That's why I say, I don't think you pressure LeBron James to a three-point line. Why? He's a good enough three-point shooter, but I'd rather him take shots. Why pressure him out that far? The guy's too good, he's too quick, going to his strong hand to the right side. You end up with a little foul or put this down three points.
No matter how clean you think your guard was, he's going to get credit for being fouled, even if he didn't.
Well, he's such a big body. You know, number one, the guy has 6 foot speed. You know, he's a power forward. So he's able to get inside and create the contact. There's always going to be a foul. If he wants to hang around the 3-point line and fall in love with jump shot, let him do it.
Yeah, 113 of them last year. You saw Jared Dudley. He's coming into the game, and he comes in quickly for Linton Johnson.
Play down for Linton Johnson. You can't stand beside him. LeBron James. You got to decide. You be in front, behind, but you can't just stand beside him. It's too good.
Now down in the front court. Every moment is a Gigi moment. Muhammad looking for his third straight field goal. In underneath, it goes to Wallace, and he lost the handle on the rebound. And let's take a look at the inactive report. It's brought to you by Presbyterian Hospital. The Bobcats suited up in street clothes. Shannon Brown, Andre Brown, and Ryan Holland for the Cavaliers. Eric Snow. He'll be injured all season long. Former North Carolina star Jawad Williams and Darnell Jackson. Ben Wallace with the ball for the Cavs in front court. They lead by 10. Biggest lead is 12. Here's Gibson. And he puts the backhand right back in that 12-point hole. Gibson's been fantastic in his first half, coming off the bench for 13.
Yeah, we asked Jared Dudley to do something that's almost an impossible track. Let's keep Boobie Gibson in front of him. The guy's hot. He's been scoring against everybody, but you're asking Jared Dudley to play on the perimeter. That's tough to do.
Morrison hands it off to Felton. Yes, that is Adam Morrison you're looking at. No, there is no hit. Delonte West. It's 3-0, and West will say, I got it, guys. He's got 6. And the Bobcats are down by 14. Shooting only 30% in this game, 11 out of 36.
Steve Morrison gets a little